What are the lies?
What are the lies?
What are the lies?
What are the truths?
What are the truths?
What are the truths?
It can be hard to tell in a world where money often comes first.
Pharmaceutical companies score billions with their latest drugs.
Hundreds of thousands of consumers suffer from undisclosed side effects.
The FDA is ineffective at scrutinizing drugs.
More legislation has been passed to limit compensation for the injured.
Attorneys representing consumers have been labeled as greedy ambulance chasers. Many say our justice system is bogged down by frivolous lawsuits.
The latest documentation has revealed that pharmaceutical companies knowingly place defective drugs on the market.